sorry, cracked lips, sore tongue, and rashes. Cracked lips, sore tongue, and rashes are the deficiency diseases of vitamin B2. After we have learned B3, sources, fish and chicken. Function necessary for nervous system and blood circulation. Deficiency disease, pellagra. Deficiency disease is called pellagra. Okay?
Pellagra. Pellagra means like...
weakness, difficulty in walking and all that. That is...
And you don't feel hungry.
Yeah, feel not feel hungry, yes. Lack of appetite and abdominal pain. Abdominal pain means chest and abdomen means, you know, chest and stomach. That is together we can call abdomen. That is, and red skin and blisters on the skin.
On our skin.
Yeah, that is pellagra. Okay, children, the symptoms are not important. Symptoms are not mentioned in the reader. So just to understand, I explained, okay? Next, we will go to B6. Listen very carefully. This is today's work.
B5.
B6. Vitamin B6. Children, B5? No need, okay? B6. Now, which are the sources? We can say sources, whole grains.
Whole grains.
Whole grains are the important sources of vitamin B6. Grains means, you know, yes? Rice. You can see the picture. Rice, corn, oats, wheat. So many. Okay, these are all grains. Examples of grains.
Wait, teacher. But avocado also contains B6.
My dear, most of the fruits consist of almost all the vitamins. So, but we are showing, I'm showing the rich source, more present in what? That is rich source, okay? Okay, my dear. So, you understood it, yeah? Whole grains consist of vitamin B6. And function. Helps the formation of red blood cells. Okay, children, learn, repeat after the teacher, but mute your microphone and learn. Helps the formation of red blood cells. Vitamin B6 helps the formation of red blood cells, and vitamin K also we have learned, yes? Vitamin K also helps in the formation of red blood cells, okay?
Yes.
So, these two are the vitamins that helps in major role they play for formation of red blood cells. Good for immunity system. These grains, vitamin B6, is responsible for good immunity system. Good for nerves. They are very good for nervous system or nerves. Okay. This one more time helps in the formation of red. This is a very major important function. Major function. Red blood cells. Helps in the formation of red blood cells. Helps in the formation of red blood cells. Good for immunity system. Good for immunity system. Good for nerves. Okay, I'm repeating. Helps in the formation of red blood cells. Good for immunity system. Good for nerves. Next, deficiency diseases called anemia and mental confusion and rashes. Now, don't ask me, teacher, what is anemia, okay? I will explain. First, you learn the spelling. A-N-A-E-M-I-A, anemia. That means, okay, I will explain. So, you have to know first, deficiency of vitamin B6 causes anemia. 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 Okay? A-N-A-E-M-I-A. Anemia. A-N-A-E-M-I-A. Anemia. That means, now you listen. What does it mean? We know that B6 is very important for red blood formation of red blood cells. Okay? So deficiency of this will cause decrease or the reduce the formation of red blood cells. See, this blood picture shows structure of blood in normal person. This shows the structure of blood cells, blood of the anemic person, anemic patient. That means red blood cells will decrease, or we can say simply B6, vitamin B6 causes less blood in our body. Not only red blood cells, we can say generally blood will decrease. If the blood will decrease or red blood cells will decrease, I have explained the last two classes, red blood cells are responsible for transportation of oxygen and nutrients. Okay, if suppose in our blood, red blood cells are decreased, oxygen level will decrease and the nutrients will not reach properly. So, the person who has anemia will feel very weakness or tired. That is only about anemia. Did you understand, children? I will repeat one more time. If the person has anemia, that red number of red blood cells decrease. Or you can say, or we can say, blood, level of blood will decrease in the body. So the person will feel weakness or tired. Got it? Okay, that is anemia.
Yes.
But in the okay, you have to know only the name, symptoms, and what does it mean. No need to learn. You just understand it. Anemia. The person, if the person has anemia, that red blood cells will decrease, or you can say the level of blood will decrease. So it causes mental confusion and rashes. And we can say deficiency of B6 causes mental confusion. That means memory, like memory problem or understanding problem. That means that brain will not get sufficient amount of oxygen and nutrients. That also causes mental confusion. And rashes we have seen last class. Do you remember that red color on the skin all over the body? That is called rashes. You have anemia?
Yeah, when you...
Who said I have anemia? If you have anemia, my dear, eat nicely all fruits, vegetables, eat egg and drink milk, eat fish. All this will give you enough nutrients. Okay, my dear? So you will not get anemia, your blood will be very good. Okay, if especially anemia, you can eat more fruits. You know pomegranate?
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, that pomegranate and beetroots you will eat, you will get more blood and that anemia will finish, okay? You will be recovered from that. Okay, children. Weakness will decrease, so the person will feel weakness. Anemia. Okay, next, children. I will move next vitamin. Only one more, okay? Yeah.
B12.
Okay, only one more vitamin we have from vitamin B group, okay? B12. Sources, you can see here, meat and fish. Meat, fish, egg, chicken. Meat means, okay, chicken included, okay? No need, I will again say meat, chicken. Children, B12 we are learning. Sources, meat and fish. Functions, essential for growth of new cells. Essential means needed, very, very important. Very, very important for the growth of new cells. We know our body is made up of cells. To grow new cells, we need B12. And essential for the health of the spinal cord. To our spinal cord work properly, we need B12, vitamin B12. And deficiency diseases, memory loss and a type of anemia. That person, if that person, he or she is suffering from deficiency of vitamin B12, memory loss. They will forget, okay, where I kept this, what I did yesterday, like that, memory loss. and it is a type of anemia. That person will be tired or weakness. That is about B12. Children, I will repeat. B12 sources, meat and fish, functions, essential for growth of new cells and essential for the growth health of the spinal cord, and deficiency diseases, memory loss, and a type of anemia. Children, all of you understood? Really?
You understand anemia makes you...
Yes, teacher, you understood.
Okay. B6, you want one more time? Do you want to see the B6?
Yes, teacher.
Yes,
teacher.
Yes, I know it can be little bit difficult, okay? Yeah. B6, source, whole grains, grains like rice, wheat, corn, oats, all function, help in the formation of red blood. This is a major function, formation of red blood cells. Okay, and good immunity system, you know immunity means what? Immunity system means, we know, we have learned it, that is responsible for that to protect our body from diseases and infections. Good for nerves. Deficiency diseases called anemia. That means mental confusion and rashes. That causes mental confusion and rashes. Anemia. A-N-A-E-M-I-A. Anemia. Mental confusion and rashes. Mental confusion and rashes. Anemia. Red blood cells will be more. Your red blood cells will be less. In the normal case, red blood cells will be more. In the anemic case, red blood cells will decrease. So the person will feel tired or weakness. Next, yes. We have learned, yes, B12, sources, meat and fish, functions, essential for growth of new cells and essential for the health of the spinal cord. Deficiency diseases, memory loss, and a type of anemia.
Memory loss means like you don't remember.
Which one? Yeah, memory loss means we will not remember what I did. That only I said. Sometimes yes. Not we, even we, some people used to forget yesterday what I did. Not if the person has sufficient, if the person has deficiency disease of vitamin B12, they will forget many things. Oh, yesterday what I did? Some persons, no, they will use it if it is severe case. They will forget their name, even their name. Got it?
Yes. And they forget what they did yesterday.
Yes. Sorry?
Because their memory will be erased. That's why they can't remember any single thing.
Okay, now children. Okay. Good girl. Okay. Next one. Take out a notebook and we have to copy this fill in the blanks questions in the notebook. Come on, take out your notebook, take next page, enter day and date. Enter day and date, write the name of the lesson, lesson 2, importance of vitamins and minerals.
And I want to write this.
Yeah, you have to write, hurry up children.
Okay.
Fill in the blanks.
Teacher, write this?
Yes. Take out your notebook and the next page, okay? Enter day and date. Write the name of the lesson.
The sentence, we should underline them.
Yeah, that's why I put a different color.
Blue, make underline.
Yeah. Which I have mentioned, blue color, that is the answer, okay? Vitamins are needed in small quantities by our body. Vitamin A is a fat-soluble vitamin. Nerves and muscles work well because of vitamin D. There are 8 different vitamins in the vitamin B family. Vitamin E helps in the formation of red blood cells. Not only vitamin E, today we have learned vitamin B6 also important for the formation of red blood cells. So you can write vitamin E or vitamin B6. Okay, both correct answers. Same way, vitamin A is a fat-soluble vitamin. Any vitamin, vitamin D, vitamin A, E, K. That 4 are examples of fat-soluble vitamins.
We can write this now?
Yes. Come on, children, fast. Take out your notebook. See how many times I told you, children. If you finish all these notes, I will explain one more time all that vitamin B family. Means B1, all I will explain one more time. So you can recall everything. Children, and homework, you have to read and learn this 5 fill in the blanks as well as the reader. Page number 113, you can see that vitamin B family, full in one column.
Okay.
That you have to learn, okay? Vitamin A, vitamin B means deficiency, diseases and functions and the sources. Sources is very easy. You can write any source like egg, meat, milk, like that. It is common. So don't waste time to learn sources. Learn functions and vitamin B group. You can write mostly vitamin B groups are very important for nervous system. Or vitamin B6 is important for the formation of red blood cells.
Yes.
Teacher, the only reason we would be learning the sources is that we can keep eating the healthy sources of the vitamins so we can have a healthy life. That's the only reason we would learn the sources of
and
the vitamins.
And we don't get the diseases.
Okay, my dear, can you complete your work? If you complete, I can explain one more time that the vitamins, vitamin B.
Sorry, teacher, can you share the screen again?
Why? It is already
because
shared.
I don't see.
Okay, no, it's not because of from my side. You check from your side. Try one more time. Close and try again. Okay, because other children are writing.
Teacher, I'm finished.
Okay, good. If everyone finish only, I can explain one more time about wait. I will call one by one. Okay, please. Let everyone to finish. I want to explain one more time. I know that vitamin B family is really difficult to understand. Not only difficult. You cannot memorize everything that names, beriberi, anemia, pellagra, memory loss, numbness, cracked lips. So I want to explain one more time. Okay, hurry up. Okay, who has finished? Raise your hand.
I'm in number 5.
Okay, who has finished? No need to tell me, teacher, I finished, I learned this, No, just raise your hand.
Teacher, please read. I am in number 3.
Please, my dear, no need to say anything. Rise fast. write first and raise your hand. Okay, children, I will read one more time. Vitamins are needed in small quantities by our body. Vitamin A is a fat-soluble vitamin. Who has finished? Mute your microphone and repeat after the teacher. So you will learn in the class. Nerves and muscles work well because of vitamin D. There are 8 different vitamins in the vitamin B family. Vitamin E helps in the formation of red blood cells. Okay, vitamins are needed in small quantities, but it is very important. Okay, that is very, very essential for the body, by our body. Vitamin A is a fat-soluble vitamin. Nerves and muscles work well because of vitamin D. There are 8 different vitamins in the vitamin B family. Vitamin E helps in the formation of red blood cells. Okay, I will repeat. Vitamins are needed in small quantities by our body. Vitamin A is a fat-soluble vitamin. Nerves and muscles work well because of vitamin D. There are 8 different vitamins in the vitamin B family. Vitamin E helps in the formation of red blood cells. Okay, Silan. All of you finished?
Yes.
Everyone?
Yes.
No.
No. Yes.
Yes.
Children, okay, who has finished? Raise your hand. So remaining, I will understand. Okay, they are writing still. Okay, Tala, you finished, yes? Tala Muhammad. Tala Muhammad, can you hear me?
Yes,
can I read?
Okay, Tala, read now. Read one by one, okay?
Okay.
So until all they finish. If all they finish, I will show that in the previous slides again. Yeah.
Vitamins are needed in small quantities by our body. Vitamin A is a fat-soluble vitamin. Mm. Nerves and muscles work well because of vitamin D. Okay. There are 8 different vitamins in the vitamin B family.
Okay. Vitamin E helps in the formation of red blood cells. Okay.
Teacher, can I read?
Maria,
read, please.
Please, let me talk, Silan, please. Silan, more than reading, I want to explain topics one more time. Okay, please, Silan. Come on, Silan, now see, those who finished, I told you, raise your hand. Finish, Silan, more than 5 minutes, 10 minutes I have given. Until now, didn't you finish?
Can I read until the others finish?
My dear, wait. If you will keep on reading, others will not write fast. Children, please hurry up. Children, finished? Ahmad Hassan, Adam, Asil, Clara, George, Jenna, Jessica, Maria, Jessica, Lamar, Lara, Mariam, Mariam, Jessica, Kadam,
yes,
Patrick, Rimas, Rumaisa, Rudaina.
Teacher, I finished. Jessica, Kadam.
Okay. Abu Bakr, did you finish?
Yes, teacher, I finished.
Okay. Still listen, then I will show you that slides again. Yeah. Finished all of you, yes? Now check again B12. Citrullin, sources, meat and fish are the major sources of vitamin B12. Functions essential for growth of new cells and essential for the growth of the spinal cord. Deficiency diseases, memory loss and a type of anemia. Children, okay. Now you can answer me. Muhammad Fatala? Muhammad?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, can you tell me, Muhammad, which are the important sources of vitamin B12?
Meat and fish.
Okay, very good. Lara? Okay, Lara, tell me the functions of vitamin
yes,
B12.
Teacher.
Functions of vitamin B12.
Vitamin B12.
You can see the screen now.
Essential
means very important, needed, okay? Needed. Essential for?
New cells.
Okay, growth of new cells. Okay, Lara, you have to read a little bit more fast. Okay, next one. Essential. Lara, okay, good. Read, Mama. Essential for the
health of the spinal cord.
Okay, I will repeat. Okay, Lara, listen. Functions essential for growth of new cells and essential for the health of the spinal cord. Essential for growth of new cells, essential for the health of the spinal cord. Okay? Essential for growth of new cells. That means we know our body is made up of cells. So to grow more cells, we need B12. That means if you want to grow big, you have to get sufficient amount of B12. Next one. Okay, next essential for the. Okay, next one, read till an essential.
Essential for the health of
essential for growth
of the spinal cord. Essential for the health of the spinal cord.
Essential
for the health of the spinal cord. Okay, please, all of you, mute your microphone. Okay, mute your microphone. I will call one by one. Next. Noor Kamal. Noor. Noor?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, Noor, tell me what are the deficiency diseases of vitamin B12?
The diseases?
Mm.
Memory loss, a type of anemia.
Okay, memory loss and a type of anemia. Okay, that are the deficiency of diseases of vitamin B12. Okay, very good.
Teacher, can I go to the toilet?
Okay, go. Come fast, but.
Thank you, teacher.
Yes. Chilla, next we will learn vitamin B6. Okay, tell me B6. Okay, Jessica Isam, tell me sources. Source?
Okay, Jessica. Teacher.
Yeah.
Yes, teacher. Okay. B6?
Yeah, B6. Now you can see the screen. Okay. B6.
Whole grains.
Whole grains. Is this also vitamin?
Yeah.
B6. Okay, tell me functions.
Okay, teacher. Helps in the formation of red blood cells. Good for immunity system.
Good for nerves. Okay.
Nerves, yeah.
Next, deficiency diseases. Okay. Tell the. One minute.
Yes,
okay. Deficiency diseases. Okay. Can you answer now?
Okay. Anemies.
Anemia. Anemia. Mental confusion.
Mental confusion. Rashes.
Rashes. Okay, children. Very good.
Okay,
children. Okay, listen to me. Now bell rang. Okay, so homework, I will repeat that 5 fill in the blanks and the previous questions answer the followings I have given and that reader, okay, read that page number 113 mentioned about vitamin B group. So read it and learn it, okay, and have a nice weekend. Enjoy your weekend. Bye.
Have a nice day, teacher.
Have a nice day, teacher. Bye.
Have a nice day.